abandoned Inferno so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
If we tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive. Approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power. Passport. approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
That's one for you.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
Not bad. That'll do it.
Approaching the Corvus. What's his